Where'd my people go? What the fuck? Why are my military fleets somewhere in fucking space somewhere? The ship? I guess I couldn't leave there, that's why. Fucking weird.
Incoming transmission.
Holy shit.
System survey complete. Incoming transmission.
What the fuck is going on?
What?
I got a bunch of non-aggression packs.
It's because now that you're out of the war, they can do that.
Yeah, that guy just goes like, hey, you want to never fight again? And I'm like, well, I don't know, man. Oh, man, what do I need? Do I need Xenozoo or Form Federation? Is there a point in me doing Form Federation as well?
It's so you can get Federation options, yes.
Okay, then I will do that then. Holy shit, man. That fucking war.
Took like 30 years. Literally. I wasn't gonna let you go out with, you know, without dying, you know?
You weren't going to let me go out without dying.
Shut up! I don't know what I was trying to say.
Oh, dude, I can make pleasure domes now. Fucking yeah. Oh, but that requires influence. Fuck that shit. Oh man, I humiliated him too. Dude, today was a good day.
Research complete.
Actually, wait. I can't. Actually, wait. Go back. Wait, where are you? You dumbass science ship. I wish I had, like. Okay, there you go. Auto upgrade. And this guy can auto upgrade too. I don't think auto-upgrade works in the slightest, so I just want to mention that.
Dude, join the Federation.
I already did.
No, you haven't.
What? You didn't send me anything, then.
You're not in the Federation. I did send you a thing.
Yeah, I thought I had it. I sent it to me again, because I didn't get it. I just see that you've joined it. I thought I accepted it.
Apparently not. Construction complete. I only just now have time to actually look at it.
Thought it was in the Federation.
No, because you don't have the thing in the bottom corner.
Yeah, that's why I thought it was weird, but whatever.
Research complete.
Can you not send me it, or what?
I have sent it to you like 100 times.
I don't see it. You can see on the stream, it doesn't show up. I swear I had it before. And then I said, yes, I will join the Federation. I swear to fuck. Asked to join Federation.
I just got action_ask@forassociation_association.
Okay, I just apparently asked to join Federation. Okay.
I voted yes to let you join.
Alright.
Oh, the vote failed. Somebody said no.
Who the fuck said no? I'm gonna guess the guy we were just at war with.
No, he's not in the Federation.
Oh, is he not? So who said no?
I don't know.
Okay, why don't you leave the Federation? We'll make our own Federation with hookers and shit, okay?
With blackjack and hookers.
Come on, get up.
You know, at the same time, I don't know if I want to do that, because fucking orange and red and oh, those big three over there are all in it, and then I'll piss them off.
Yeah, fuck them. Who cares? I need to make pleasure domes. Dude, what have they done for you, Pat? Did they join you?
Invited me to the Federation.
Did they join you in your time of need? So it hasn't told me I'm not a part. I'm not being invited to it.
I don't know. It's fucking weird.
Oh, I think I know who it is. It's this guy. He doesn't like me. Why does he not like me? Relative power of other empires. Okay. Well, wait. We can end. I'm an associate. What? That's what happened. I'm an association of the Federation. What the fuck does that mean? What does that mean?
Dude, fuck if I know.
So, the reason I'm not in there is because he doesn't actually view me as powerful enough. Actually. That's why he's a dick.
Huh.
Yeah, fun shit, huh?
I mean, I got in, and I only have 500 chip score after all that fighting.
I don't know, maybe I don't have enough. It's relative power. It says acceptance negative 40, base negative 50, Federation builders plus 20. That's because that's what he is. Opinion plus 7. And now he just expanded in the middle of me again. I just saw that fucking come up.
Ships upgraded. Construction complete.
God, he's a dick.
You should see that shit.
I don't know, I'm looking at it.
So why do we hate each other?
Me and you?
No, him. Like, why don't I get to fucking... I'm pinging plus 7, but I have plus 78 here.
Debris analyzed.
Dude, this shit's weird. I don't know how this works. I wish I knew anything.
I wish I knew something.
You don't need to upgrade your ships. You might need a new scientist. One of them got negative XP modifier. I think I did see that too. I'm too busy trying to figure out why the fuck... Why the fuck the game's an asshole to me? Our trade treaty ran out.
Debris analyzed.
I think they want me to be more powerful. That's what it seems like to me. Like, Pat, what's your... you don't get that anymore, do you?
What?
And I'm gonna try it again. Ask to join Federation. That's so weird how every single person has to say yes. That's so bad.
It's fucking weird.
Debris analyzed. Construction complete. Construction complete.
Need to make some observatories.
Construction complete.
Yeah, did you get another prompt, by the way, for it?
Yeah, the United Tessari guys are voting no.
United Tessari.
I voted yes.
No, United Kisari? Kisri system?
Yeah, it's those blue guys over there.
Oh, blue guys, where? Oh, these guys. Why do they hate me?
Debris analyzed. Construction
distance.
Complete.
Distance is the factor.
Incoming transmission.
Hey, you know your orange buddies? They just left the fucking Federation.
Which orange buddies? The Prothean Republican worlds?
Yeah.
Dude, let's make our own Federation. I keep telling you this.
Incoming transmission.
Where are you? Why is your space so fucking small? I don't know why. Hey, dude, fucking join my Federation, dude. It's better. Okay, what do we want to call ourselves? Did you join it?
Yep. Did you wanna let Orange in? He wants to join.
Transmission. Does he? Yeah, sure, he can come in. Construction complete. He seems like a cool guy.
Even though he has the face of a murderer.
Ships upgraded.
He has a face. Yeah.
He does though.
Yeah, he does.
The real fuck Rangers.
There you go.
Those guys we one of the guys we freed wanted to join too.
Yeah, let them come in too. Construction. Oh, yeah, I can complete. See this. Oh yeah, I see. Vote yes. Oh, I see. We have to, yeah, okay, there's you saying you want to join Real Fuck Rangers. Okay, I think we're good now. Okay. Sorry, the things were expiring, so.
Can you invite Lav to join it?
So, what is associate? Has a Federation Association status with? What's the difference? I don't understand.
Research complete.
I'm gonna Google this.
Yoshi League is Federation President. Federation Ship Designer. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. We can make Federation ships.
Oh, dude. That sounds badass as fuck.
Yeah, we could use it accompanying all the technology we have. That's fucking awesome. Like, I have a bunch of weapon shit designs, too. So you can go, like...
Mike, did you, like, vote to let the, orange guy in?
I thought I did. Did I not? I must have not. Is he? I think he is a part of it. Oh wait, no.
Is he? No, he's not. It's just me, you, and that blue guy down below.
Sorry, I must have missed it. It must have expired. Sorry. Research alternatives. Well, can we invite him in, or how does it work? I can't invite him.
I don't know. He wanted to do one earlier.
Okay, well, whatever. I guess he's not a part of it. I totally missed it, so.
Ships upgraded. Construction complete.
Trust me, I didn't intend for it to work out that way.
What about Lav, the guy that you free? Can you invite him to the Federation?
I think I already did. Yeah, he's an associate. Oh wait, maybe he doesn't have it. No, he doesn't have... He's not an associate. Our associate. I can invite him into the Federation, though.
Will he accept?
I think so.
I'll try it.
Does it cost us influence?
No, we just didn't vote.
Wait, what the hell? We're the two people that voted. It says, kick from Federation. Lavish sovereignty votes no. How the fuck does this shit work?
What the fuck are you talking about? He's in the Federation, Mike.
Yeah, I know, but like, I could kick him, but there's like, other people in here.
But, oh, yeah, these we guys... all have to agree no.
Yeah, I don't want to be racist, but these two guys look exactly the same. Project.
Oh, okay, they are the same. The we same. Freed them from the same nation, you retard.
Oh, dude, I'm dead for. Don't get mad at me, please.
Oh my god, you're an idiot. Holy shit.
I'm sorry, I've been kind of confused for like the last couple minutes, okay? Oh, dude, we can make Federation destroyers and shit. Oh my god. Dude, I need to get up to cruiser tech. So we can make Federation cruisers.
Construction complete. System survey complete.
Because that's awesome. That means, like, I'm not going to do any kind of nuclear missile research, so, like, I'm just going to get yours. Just from that.
Is that really how it works?
Yeah. Construction complete. You kind of just take it.
You mooch.
Yeah. Protectorate gives me some stuff and month again. Okay. It's pretty fucking sweet. Why do people on Mike's Steam profile say he's a bad ERP? That's That's one person. And it's just one time, I swear.
What?
Nah, I'm joking. Oh, okay. I'm done being confused forever, Pat. From now on I've made a conscious decision. I'm gonna always know what I'm doing. What the fuck? Negative 14 power? Why? What the hell happened? Complete. Holy shit, I need power.
Transmission. Construction complete. Construction complete.
Incoming transition. Active sensor link. Yeah, sounds funny. What the fuck is negative 14 power? What the hell changed? Okay, I guess this is no longer a mining planet. It's a fucking power planet.
Construction complete.
Gonna need some power.
Situation log updated.
Oh, it's because of all that shit I built, I think. Negative 17 power, why? Building maintenance, station maintenance. I think it's station maintenance because I just built a shit ton of stuff right here. Maybe I should just take that guy. Thinking about it. Yeah, fuck it, let's take it. So maybe I'll get that one too.
Wait, your people up top are fucking weird looking. I hate them.
Yeah, I know, dude. They're fucking great, aren't they?
No.
Can you give me energy credits?
For me?
No, this guy. Why is his acceptance zero? I think it's causing that. Doesn't tell me why.
System survey complete.
Dude, being a Federation sucks ass.
What?
It kind of does.
You change your mind too fast, Mike.
Nah, it's fine. It's just this asshole is like a fucking, it's like a cancer in our fucking galaxy here, dude.
It really is.
Like, he's just spreading, and I'm more focused upon, like, how the fuck to stem that, and now I have, like, no power, so it's like...
Dude, like, he's literally eating, like, the territory around one of my areas. It's pissing me off.
Oh, dude, we need a paradise dome on this planet. Is there, like, a better place for a paradise dome?
System survey complete.
Let's just replace this one with the paradise dome. We need our pleasure domes on our planet here.
Pleasure dome.
Did I make a pleasure dome over here too?
Construction complete.
It's the pleasure dome? No, it's a physics lab. It's the other kind of pleasure dome, Pat. The forbidden kind. This is... Ah, here it is. Here's the pleasure dome. I found it.
Research complete.
Alright. More power plants? Don't mind if I do. I kind of need that now for some reason. Apparently with Federation, that's how you're supposed to do that. You and Pep need to play like a large size galaxy and start up a Federation. Yeah, but the thing with this is like it's just they're fucking everywhere. These guys. That has been my only problem with having a Federation so far. There's a giant pirate fleet there. I just like the fact that you can actually make Federation ships. Like, it makes sense, but, like, it's cool at the same time. That's actually one of the more awesomer things I think I've ever seen come out of this game.
Construction complete. Research complete. System survey complete.
Okay, so from what it looks like, the leader of the alliance, like, rotates.
Yes, it does. That much I know.
But the leader of the alliance also controls the ships.
Oh, really?
Yes.
That's kind of cool. So do you want
to and whoever's controlling the ship also has to deal with the maintenance cost.
What? Oh, is that why?
Yes.
Oh my god. Whoever's controlling ships has so some asshole made a bunch of Federation ships right now. Who's the fucker who made the Federation ships? Yeah, these
That's fucking hilarious.
These are garbage. That explains a lot. Am I playing anything special? Probably not. Playing video games.
Mike, you need to play the scariest game you can think of.
Oh.
I think I know what it's going to be.
It's Watch Pat Shower.
Dude, all I do is just sit in the shower and just, like, meditate for, like, 30 minutes and just... And not even meditate, mostly just sit there, because I'm a useless piece of shit.
The hell?
Scrubboy says play Undertale.
Okay, so I made two actually decent Federation ships. So do I get to, like, control the armies or something? Oh my god, Pat, you gotta give me some fucking power. Actually, yeah, give me some
I only have 3 power a turn, dude.
Fuck. I'm working on it, though. I didn't realize that it would, like, do that to me. Like, how's that even legal for them to do that to me? Like, what, like, do I get to control the Federation?
Dude, I don't know.
Are we at war or something? I don't know. No. Two other people declared war.
People on the other side of the universe declared war on each other.
I want to find out who's the ass who's making Federation ships.
System survey complete. Research complete.
Second Starfleet. Let's see. Maybe these guys.
Anomaly found.
That's not mine. And not even this guy, actually. He's using disruptors. Actually, he's not even in our Federation. What am I talking about? Who's in our Federation? Me, you, and... is it this guy, too? No. Who's the other guy in the Federation? Who's the blue guy?
Oh, he's the one that we released from that other guy.
Yeah. Wow, they made, like, 2 sovereign nations. So he has to be one making all the fucking Federation fleet, right?
Maybe.
Yes, it is him.
What a dick!
It's totally him.
Construction complete.
Don't worry, I'll have my power issues solved momentarily, I'm sure. I may need you to spot me, like, a couple of power, a little bit of power.
System survey complete.
You know, give me like 100 or something.
Research complete. Construction complete.
Can you do that? Can you give me 100 power, dude?
Incoming transmission.
Thanks. Oh yeah.
Fucking mumble.
Mumble? Yeah, mumble. It's all mumble's fault.
Construction complete.
Of course, this guy's making fucking power stations, and the one that has the most power, he does last. That's a good fucking AI. Nice job, Valve.
He's the beast.
Let's see, alien vessels here. Pat, I've met so many alien races. Have you managed to come up with a galactic standard? That's a good point. Hey, apparently you're the next president, by the way.
Yeah, I know.
So what's the difference between an associate and a... a member? Construction. I actually have absolutely no idea.
I don't know, I'm gonna figure that out. Associates act as a non-aggressive act.
Oh, I see. Oh, so yeah, when you're non-aggressive, you're non-aggressive with the entire race.
Basically, yeah, it acts as a non-aggression pact and builds up trust with the whole Federation.
Yeah, I can see that. I think I basically fixed my power issues, though. Took a while. Just be ready for that, by the way.
System service.
Where is this place? Construction UT. No science vessels. One here. Deep inside the mining of UT, we have found something astonishing. Where is UT something something? I have no idea where this is though. Oh, actually, I can zoom in on it, like here.
Research complete.
Yeah, I don't want that. Like on that guy's side. We're gonna scrap it. Cause I think it turns into something that's like a decent thing or whatever. I don't want a frontier clinic. That's fucking
ships
garbage.
Upgraded. Construction
maybe
complete.
Orbital farms. Actually, fucking capacity. Naval capacity all the way. Just scrap it? Yeah, that's what I did. No, I thought about it, because I know it gives like a bonus to just the place that you're at. Or whatever. It does something. That's all I know.
Construction all right. Complete.
We need way
system
more labs on this planet.
Complete. Anomaly found.
This has a lot of fucking money for tile blockers, but I think this guy was good at tile blockers. So actually, yeah, he was. Oh, but we have enough. Oh shit! I just realized that I fucking just ate the rest of my power there.
What?
We don't have enough power for that. Perhaps we can learn something. I don't care. Okay, now we have 100 again. We need a huge power surplus before I can start doing that. I mean, that's good enough, actually. Automatic exploration or power plants. I wouldn't mind getting more power plants. That seems like a bit much, though. 21 months, that's fine. Alright, do I have nothing else to build here? I think we're good now. See, I tried to be a little bit more cancerous than he was in terms of the spreading out. As it turns out, it's extremely difficult. I haven't seen any really good systems. Like, there's a couple of clusters, but they're not, like, amazing.
I haven't seen very many good places either.
I mean, just the Gaia world that I got was actually pretty good on its own. This we will replace with either more power or something else. Fuck, I don't know what to do for this guy. Either lab or power. I guess lab. My people are good lab kind of ish people. But I want to remove the volcano, because there's two volcanoes here actually, so yeah, I totally want to remove that.
Special project complete.
We're done with their neural patterns then. I don't know what that one quite does. Let's have a look here. Maybe I should research auto exploring these fuckers.
Did you get the option for that?
I did at one point. I opted to go for power plants.
Dude, I'll go forever and never see that one.
You never see that one? So you're basically saying I should have done it? I still could. Maybe I will, actually. Yeah, okay, we'll do that one, because I'm lazy.
Research complete.
All right. Man, I'm so glad I have paradise domes. Why do they hate the fact that they have no voting rights? Yeah, literally, you cannot do that. You cannot change that. Autocannon. Is that something I want? Large caliber ballistic weapons that fire cased explosive shells. The main advantage is their high rate of fire. Actually seems kind of cool. What are they good at? Ignores 10% of armor. I don't know. Or I could do afterburners. Yeah, I want to try autocannons. I don't think I've ever put them onto ships. We need a Federation fleet of autocannon, railgun, fucking ships and shit like that.
System survey.
When do you have to leave, Pat?
Probably could leave at any point once you get tired.
I mean, you got work, don't you?
Yeah.
Yeah. So whenever you have to go, then we'll go. Well, we'll keep the game saved and we'll load it up tomorrow. What's still happening on this fucking planet? Whatever. These two have observatories, yes. The fuck is being constructed here? Oh, it's just the fucking power plant 3. Need influence to upgrade this building. Yeah, we should do that though. I think you guys should do a larger galaxy multiplayer game. You say that every time, and I keep telling you we've never finished a game. That's the problem. That is fundamentally the issue. It's just we don't finish this shit. And it's all Pat's fault.
It really is though.
Yeah. Whoops, I didn't even realize that there was like fucking a bunch of labs here. Yeah, cancel that. I wasn't doing this right. Let's see, there's a lab here.
Construction.
I'm already building that one actually. I'll make another one right here. Actually, wait, that we don't want that to be beside that because we don't get the adjacency bonuses. Actually, we don't want to change governors. Actually, we do want to change governors, but before that, we need 8 more influence for that guy. Who's the guy who's good at blockers? Guy is. You were going to move. I mean, what else can I do? It's just Frontera supposed to take up all this fucking...
Anomaly found.
Oh, and Protectorates give me influence. That's kind of nice. They didn't realize that at the time. Maybe I should do engineering. Yeah, actually, I'm going to do engineering. Because I think I have enough physics coming from this planet. Or just in general, all over the universe.
Situation log updated.
Let me see my situation log.
System survey complete.
I should do some of this stuff, actually. Whoops.
System survey complete.
I should track all these, too.
Special project complete.
This guy's asshole-ish place. Actually, no, it's fine. I just needed one where I had a lot of people. Research
special
that.
Project complete.
And go research that.
Situation log updated.
Just doing a bunch of this shit because I didn't do it beforehand.
Special project complete.
I really fucking hate this guy's little tumor that's coming into here. our border should have touched, but he decided to take that like an asshole.
Situation log updated.
Honest to God, you should have at some point maybe connected back to yourself, but no.
That's what I was hoping to do, and I was actually considering to do that. But then, like, everything would be problematic then. Oh, yeah, this universe is pretty interesting. This guy, forgotten? Yes, he is.
Situation log updated.
Alright, let's have a look at some of this. I need to track some more of this stuff.
Construction complete. Special project complete.
I wish I could go in this guy's territory.
What's in it?
It's something I need to research, apparently. He's hostile, though. I wonder why that is.
You're a dick.
He's a rival. Maybe I should declare rivalry. Yeah, fuck that guy. Oh, dude, this has 11 fucking minerals on this place? Wow, that's actually not bad.
Complete.
Kind of far, though, from me. Requires engineering bay. Ooh, border range. I will take mortar range. In this situation, can you guys blame me? You're missing out on neat stuff. The end game's crests don't have a chance to trigger around until around 2350. I've never actually had any of them trigger on me, to be honest.
Oddly enough, even in my long playthrough that I'm doing, I haven't had any of them spawn, and I've researched a lot of dangerous tech.
Yeah, I don't know what the probability of a lot of those are. I think something's a bit weird with half that shit. Map of stars. Whoa, what? This edict pushes for further... The more survey speed, more anomaly chance. But Empire Unique. Wow, that's actually really cool. I've never seen this one. Global Research Initiative. It's an Empire Unique building, and that's actually really cool.
It's the year 2450 in my playthrough.
Railguns.
I mean, I've had Ancient Empire awaken, but that's really not that much.
Yeah, doesn't sound like a lot.
System survey complete.
I mean, this would have been nice, just it's so cut off from everything else.
I mean, the Awakened Empire took over a shit ton of places, but that's really it.
So should we try inviting someone else into our glorious empire? Or federation?
Alright, go for it, try it.
Can we 1v1 someone else's, federation? That would actually be pretty fucking cool. Federation Wars?
Good God, man. Sounds terrifying.
He has a differing war philosophy. He's a militarist. I still don't know what association means.
An associate me. It's not an association, it's an associate, Mike.
Yeah.
It means that they're non-aggressive with everybody in the Federation and they build trust with people in the Federation. That's what it means. I've explained this.
Okay. I was the only
Fuck
guy
bees.
That, I was the only guy that wanted to do it.
Situation updated.
How do I want to increase my shit with them. How do I be nice to them? I have nothing that can be nice with them, really. Due to neutral attitude.
Special project complete.
Offer trade deals? That's what I was thinking of doing. Mutual rivals. That's the only reason he likes me, actually. Okay. I'll just give him useless shit like the star charts and whatever.
It's an AI, so yeah, they don't have much use for that, do they?
Much they, they don't really like that. Yeah, I'll just give him star charts, active sensor link. Yeah, whatever. He can just see my stuff, I don't care. Okay, who's the guy? This guy. I just gave him some free stuff. Acceptance -2. Okay, what else can I give him? Can I just do it again? Just one. I see. Just gives one more point. And then, now what do I have? Yeah, no, he won't take it yet. Maybe I should give him something like minerals. Would you like some minerals, son? Here, have some of the minerals. Now will you join our... Yeah, there you go. Yeah, there we are. Now he wants to be in our, he wants to be an associate. Yeah, vote yes, you dick.
Oh. Who joined?
No, it's an associate.
Oh. Tizine Empire?
Yeah.
System
Survey. They're actually the big guys at the other side of the universe, you know?
Oh.
He's also beside a fought empire, so I
hope. Who the fuck is that June Empire with the spiderweb thing?
June Empire?
It's growing out of view.
Construction complete.
Where?
Oh, it's your potato people, never mind.
Yeah, I told you. Dude, they're my fucking buddies, man. We go way back. Back when I kind of went to their planet and did shit to them. Just clear some of this stuff.
And you're right, Nightblade, there are two fucking, fallen empires.
Yeah, there are, yeah. I set it up that way, so of course there is. Wow, there's just nothing... Oh, good. I have automatic exploration now. Good. I could be a lazy piece of shit.
Granddad.
Yeah, let me do this stuff first. Borders are not open.
System
service. Yeah, I love it
complete.
Too, man.
Construction complete.
on this planet, we're gonna probably just do engineering facilities. My engineering output is actually pretty low. I should maybe make this into a power planet as well. I'm thinking about it. But I have a lot of power coming in. We have unemployment. It ain't true. Oh, I need to fucking fill up all this place. Oh, dude, research institute. How much research does that give? Yeah, okay, I can put that on my research planet here. On Pedicus sucks.
Yes.
Because this will increase the physics output. What's he working on now? I'm going to do the research institute. What are they clearing? Try to figure out what's being done. Ah, this one's being done. Okay, cancel that. And upgrade it to this club. Alright, now he's working on that, see? Perfecto. Complete.
Construction complete.
And now I'm getting an extra bonus influence per turn.
I like how if you look down at the bottom four people, like the Allied, for Stellaris and all them, there's a spot where the four empires actually touch.
Which one's the...
System survey complete.
Green, purple, pink, and blue. At the bottom.
How far? Oh yeah, there is actually. You're right.
Very that cool. Border friction must be insane.
I want our border friction, dude.
Don't even get me started on ours. There's like, what, five, six, red. Seven, eight of fucking, us all clustered together?
Fucking red, dude. That guy.
No, that's the thing. There's red, orange, and a reddish-orange color.
He's a fucking dick. Like, there was actually literally no reason for him to do this. Oh shit, I just got a new system. I'm surprised, actually, I thought that was his. I was hoping, actually, I'd get this system over
Research
here,
complete.
But I did not. Oh, we just got railguns, guys. Alright, Bertharian power plant. Yeah, let's go for that. Oh man, Mike, you might want to place that mega research area on a tile that already has some research. All the bonuses are multiplicative. Oh, really? Okay. Where should I put that then? This is a physics planet, by the way, so any tile that has physics is going to be best with that. Just cancel this guy. Yeah, this one already had physics on it. That's what I'm gonna do then. Replace with Research Institute. It's doing it right now, right? Yeah, it is.
Research complete.
Cause this is completely yeah, fuck you, you don't do that.
Special project complete.
Got another specimen. What's it actually doing right now? Ah, this one. Yeah, cancel that. Upgrade it after. There we go, now it's doing it. The 611?
System survey complete.
Oh, warp drive 3. Damn, son. I've never gotten warp... You know, judging by that other game I had where I never got warp drive, I'm just gonna do that now. Just fuck. I remember how upset I was at that game. Alright, now we're on Auto Explorer. I think I can actually send another ship out there to do more Auto Exploring, though. The fuck? Oh, this guy doesn't have a governor.
Construction complete.
Food, slave, experience gain. Let's see, experience gain. Wait, how many leaders can I have up to? Yeah, I can have a lot more. Alright, let's get another science ship out there. Really, I thought I had better sensors than that. Oh, one of you has better sensors than that. That's why. Because I was thinking about the time that I was making Federation ships. I realized I could make like superior sensors on that. Oh, this is the guy that won't. Oh, that's research. That's experience game. But he's already left 5 stars, so I don't care. That was the one you were talking about. And I played that guy. They're fearless.
Research complete.
Fearless guy. Batharian power plant. Ooh, Ripper autocannon? Fuck, man. But I think I want this engineering facility, actually. I think I do want that. Because I have already made a bunch of labs. Because we're a very science-heavy race. What the hell's going on here? Oh, that would be that. Try to see if there's anywhere else that really requires me, but really isn't. The other game was also really short. You ended the game in mid-game. Yeah, we tend to do that, don't we?
Construction complete.
Dude, Auto Explorer is like so good. Oh yeah, I have cruisers now. You want me to make a nice Federation cruiser type with railguns and everything?
You can. I'm the leader right now.
Oh. Oh yeah, I can't. Oh, no wonder I have so much power.
I know, right? Fuck you.
Dude, make a nice railgun ship, you know.
What with the cutting lasers?
I don't fucking know. Something like
research
that.
Research complete.
Dude, I can't afford to make a bunch of Federation ships right now.
I don't know why I have so many minerals all of a sudden. It's also the confusing part to me. I just got Hydroponics Farm 3. I don't want Military Academy, fuck that shit. Naval Capacity sounds pretty good.
System survey complete. Construction complete.
How much food do we have? A lot. I don't need minerals that much. Mike, your regular ships, you should upgrade them? Yeah, I probably should, you're right.
Construction complete.
Definitely when you're right, you're right. And when you're right, you're usually not wrong. What the hell is this building? Oh, power plant 4. Yeah, another version of the power plant. I think I have way too much food on this planet. Maybe? What's this thing? That's my pleasure dome.
Maybe.
I need the pleasure dome.
Get out a big fat pleasure dome.
Dude, pleasure domes are the fucking tits. Yeah, whatever. I'll just continuously upgrade all this. Okay, let's start working on our upgrades as soon as I do this guy. This guy, the only thing being upgraded, maybe. Alright. Okay, 2 people just made peace I don't care about. Planets and sectors.
Where's system survey complete.
Ship designer. Alright. We technically have a little bit of everything. I mean, actually, this is already. It actually system is doing the auto upgrades. It appears. Yeah, the only thing it's changing is a combat computer. Whenever I do this. Oh, we have cruisers now, that's right. Oh, no hangar core yet. Wait, why is it putting the shit-ass railguns on this one? So railguns are good at shield damage, and mining lasers are good at the other things. Oh, apparently they can't go in large slots. Interesting.
Hey, Mike, you remember Green?
Who?
The guy that we kicked the teeth in earlier?
Yeah, what's he doing?
You want to go to war with him again?
Why?
To liberate more of his planets.
Okay, I mean, sure we can.
We gotta vote on it.
Research complete.
I vote fucking yes.
Okay, wait, where's your fleet? I want to follow it. Where's your fleet at?
Which system survey complete. Situation log updated.
Where's your fleet at?
System survey
complete. It's up there in Uxplorix, but I'm moving it down to Sardonyx or whatever.
Sardonyx. Which one are you?
Yeah, or Sadatoni.
Actually, wait. I think I have better warp drives now. Just give me a sec. I have enough to upgrade these guys. I can actually stand to make some cruisers too.
Dude, when I declared war, you want to know what the guy said? What took you so long?
Are you fighting right now?
Not yet.
Who the fuck's this then? What the fuck? Yeah, we're fucking. Butterfly cage. Are you in butterfly cage? No. Where are you relative
to? No. That's somebody else's shit.
Oh, who are you then? Yeah, you're the butterfly people. That's your shit.
No, I don't have anything there.
No, but where are your units relative to that?
Oh, they're in REM, and they're gonna be in Dinostar, then Butterfly Cage soon.
Okay, I'm gonna wait for you in Butterfly Cage. Oh, man, you confused me. Oh, man, the Grand Fleet? Fuck yeah. Let me know when they're okay. I see they're coming. 1k army.
I'm building more.
System okay. Survey complete. Construction complete.
Yeah, my guys are just following you around, by the way. So if you wait for a fucking second, they'll catch up.
Okay. See, the thing is, you're not the only one either.
Not the only one. Oh god, it just made a shitty ship. I thought I changed this one. Apparently not. Oh, auto cannons. Okay, dude,
look, you're not the only one following. Look how many people we have in this little fucking group.
Dude, we're a Federation. What do you think? That's pretty fucking awesome, isn't it? This guy's so fucked up. Yeah, you're gonna handle the army stuff, right?
Yeah.
Should I bring mine over? I actually have no leader in my armada, I just realized this.
Okay. He pooped out.
Oh, we're still fighting stuff, so. Be a nice admiral. Leader, recruitment cost. Weapons range. Oh, dude, fucking railguns.
Hostile fleet engaged.
Alright, let me figure out what to do with these cruisers as soon as I guess we should probably start getting afterburners. Either that or thrusters. Actually, thrusters might be better. Yeah, that adds chance to evade. Well, this just adds combat speed. Considering how I am a long-range person, not a big deal to me. Oh, yeah, okay, there we go. We did do it. I like the looks of this cruiser. Let's make more cruisers.
Anomaly found. Research complete.
Ah, Fleet Academy too. Fucking hell. Kinda want that. Kinda want two of those, but I can only afford one. Rail's guns tinted him. Why didn't I put lasers on it? Because fuck lasers. This is it. We're all about them. Fleet engaged.
System survey complete.
I'm taking it that everything is going swimmingly.
Pretty
over
well,
there.
Actually, yeah.
I'm not even looking at the fight. That's the best part about leaving it to autonomously just follow you around. Naive Federation, go fuck yourself. Oh, dude, he came back, really?
Fleet engaged.
Yep. Yeah, I put an admiral in there, too.
Dude, it's me, you, and then those two other guys that have their armies with us.
They're fighting their old, like, their old friends, too. Like,
they're not their old friends, this is where they came from. System survey
complete. Research complete. That seems a bit fucked up, I don't know why.
So I wanted to do it.
They even agreed to it, that's the worst part.
Oh, yeah. Hostile fleet engaged. It didn't take much to convince them either.
I'm either gonna do ship upgrade cost or orbital farms.
Situation log updated.
I might actually do the orbital farms. Yeah, we're gonna do now. No, I should do the orbital farms. Fuck the orbital farms. Orbital farms are a dick. Energy siphon, no. Okay, we're gonna do that one. And this guy.
Situation log updated.
What did I just finish? Warp drive 3, fuck yes. And physics lab, yeah, that sounds good. Just to maximize that research on Pathica sucks. I have to clear all this dense jungle as well.
You got one of your armies following one of the shitlords.
System survey complete.
Yeah. I'm trying to make them all merge. Engaged. Where are you at? What's like?
Med Verano in Liddell Killian.
System survey complete.
Alright.
Construction complete.
Oh. Why the hell did this guy start fighting? It's actually hilarious.
System survey complete. Hostile fleet engaged.
Alright. I don't know what else to make on this planet. I should have made the Paradise Dome over here.
Situation log updated.
Or somewhere else. Because the Paradise Dome, I forget that needs food.
Construction complete.
Yeah, I'd have to destroy it to move it there, actually. Ships mixed with weapons are better. Yeah, that's why I did two different System kinds of railguns. It's complete. Fine. Can I be a meme lord? Come on. You gotta let me. Alright, let's see how Pat's conflict is going. We're gonna watch that while I go get something I can drink downstairs a little bit.
That conflict's actually going pretty great.
Huh?
Conflict's going pretty great.
Okay, when do you have to leave it?
Probably have already left.
You should have left already?
Yeah, probably.
Maybe. Okay, I guess I'll just System wait until complete. Content.
Research complete.
I have some upgrades still to do anyways. Frontier Clinic, I hate that.
I never build it. I research it and never do anything with it.
Yeah, it's the same thing with me. That's why I don't bother with that, to be honest. I did Ripper autocannons and basic fighter wings. These three are really good, but let's go with the autocannons. Frontier Clinic, it adds habitability 5%. And so, like, you know, you look at, like, a planet, not, this one's a bad example because it's a Gaia world. It's already, like, this one's already 100%. So that's not gonna, it's not gonna do anything here. It's not gonna do anything here. The most it'll do is something on this planet that already has habitability of 85%. And the people are happiness 55%, so what's the point?
Pretty much none, bruh.
Yep. It's also two foods. It lets you not buy a farm. But okay, Zenner, it consumes a slot that you could just put a hydroponics farm on that makes more food than the Frontier Clinic does. How much sense does that make?
The war is over.
Is it? Did we win? Holy shit.
I created yet another branch off from his main fucking thing.
Nice. Alright, my fleet's heading back.
Can you invite him to the Federation?
Sure. We're just gonna... No, I can't yet. Acceptance. Lavis sovereignty votes no.
Construction complete.
Oh my god.
Is he already, but he's our associate, though, so we're gonna get trust, though.
No, okay, well, I'm gonna head out. This has been great.
Alright, let me save it, then. Alright. Until you come back, then. We'll do it. Yeah, but it's also
fucking ripper.
Cheaper than a high-grade farm. Sometimes you don't need that much food. Yeah, but you can do hydroponics farm or something. I mean, what is it? I don't know, whatever. We'll talk about some other time or whatever. So not solo game. I'm gonna go eat something or whatever. So and code. So take care. Maybe I'll do a coding stream or something. I don't want to play any more games. I've played this for like fucking hours. So later.